Yes, and as I was saying, I was tremendously influenced by Reggie Watts and Beatty Man. Perhaps they are both really cool, and that's why I think I've been come to realize to do the cool thing is a very cool thing. And so I consider myself as a human being, which means like human, really good. And see, a very Japanese typical thinking of manufacturization and congruent of all-time favorite artist is Michael, but anyway, it just really cool. I mean, the John was saying, on the other hand, he was like, "Oh, dude, that's like nature, you know? Nature versus machine." And I was like, "Oh, that's pretty cool. That's a cool idea. Yeah." So I was like, するとね、びっくりするような感じで、勝手したたるままにあるんだよね。歩きながらその速度を緩めることもないように、びっくりしてんだよね、そんな感じで。笑い合えたとしたらもう知ってごんな感じでやってみたいと思うんだよね。Basically, did you get my point? If you don't, please listen to the next episode. Thank you very much.